Ichigami Anatomy, this area is called the shoulder's nest. If this feels intense on your neck, you can help to place a block under your head for support. You can also use your left arm as a lever to control the depth of the stretch, or play with dropping it on. I will be here for 3 minutes, so take it easy and give your body some room to open up from the inside out. We'll begin straight away with 3 rounds of wave breathing. Inhale, fill up the lower belly, pause. Inhale, ribs, pause. Inhale, chest, pause. And exhale, relax. Again, sip it in, hold. Sip in, hold. Fill it up. Pranayama, such as the wave breath in the beginning of the yin pose, is a nice way to focus the mind and infuse the body with qi. If your mind begins to wander, just bring it back to the breath, back to the sensation of the body. Breath is always present. Use your breath to deepen your awareness in your body. Other side. Extend.